Matt Gaetz is the same as any American. He's innocent until proven guilty. There's no charges against him yet. If a charge comes forward, that would be dealt with at that time. I've spoken to Mr. Gaetz about the accusations. He's told me he's innocent of the accusations. I explained to Mr. Gaetz the rules inside our conference. If there was something to come forward, we'd take action.